she gave me my walking papers and ran off with someone new. 'Cause he bought her things my wages couldn't buy. So I turned to ups and downers and everything between. Still I can't get her good loving off my mind. Well, today I bought a Cadillac, the kind she's always wanted. I called and asked her if she'd like to ride. She said, "This is our last date." I said, "That's all right with me, 'cause tonight I'm driving her out of my mind." Yeah, I'll take her on a scenic cruise right off of Lookout Mountain, 'cause she said I never took her out when she was mine. She'll see all seven states as we drive to the pearly gates tonight when I drive her out of my mind. All the papers will read Lover's Leap again off Lookout Mountain, 'cause I wrote a note and called it suicide. But my epitaph will say he killed his pain yesterday when he finally drove that woman off his mind. Well, now here she comes to greet me, dressed to kill, and so am I. Hope she asked me if this Cadillac will fly. And I know that I'll die laughing when I show her that it will, when I drive that woman right out of my mind. Yeah, I'll take her on a scenic cruise right off of Lookout Mountain, 'cause she said I never took her out when she was mine. She'll see all seven states as we drive to the pearly gates tonight when I drive her out of my mind. They'll say Johnny Cash was quite a smash down here in Chattanooga last night when he drove her out of his mind. Yeah, that Cadillac dealer's in for a big surprise too. $99 down, $99 a month. Yeah, it's gonna be just gorgeous.